Find an expression for the equivalent resistance of three resistors connected in parallel. The total current in our circuit is going to be